Hi guys, welcome to My Gaming Galaxy. I'm Daniel, and today we are doing another crate opening. Hope you're really excited for it. Let's get into it with Championship 3, then 4. Let's do this. Right, yes. Come on. The excitement is actually pretty cool. Come on. Yes! Pulses I haven't got. Hack them over, I've got. Alright, okay, I guess we're having it. But, good start. Come on, you gotta get those wheels. Those yellow wheels are great. Just my mate saying his Steam name. Okay. I'm liking those FSLs though. Yeah, if you haven't seen my previous video, go and check it out. I've got the time when I opened this heat wave up. Wasn't expecting it. Wasn't fully recording. I was hoping it, like, wouldn't happen when I wasn't actually in a recording session. But I was just so happy that it did happen. Yes! Breakout Type S. Tidy. I wanted one of them. I forgot what crates they were in, actually. Let's use another key and get rid of all these crates. Come on. I need to check what certifications I've got on everything. I might have some duplicates of each other, so if I have trade ups, please just normal. Yay, normal. Yes, use key. Oh, come on, Dark Matter. Here we go, Dark Matter acquired. One more crate, really? Please. Wheels or something. I want wheels or higher. Okay, I'm not going any higher than that. That's certified, pretty good. Now on to last, the only use. Yes. Come on, we can do this. Come on, please. Octane. Tidy. Have I traded any? Yes, I have. I haven't got any more. Just getting material for trade ups to get. What I want. Come on. It's just a bunch of them. Octane again. Nice. Twice in a row. Can't make twice in a row up. Come on. Like catching two fish in one net. Can't make it up. know, I did have a mean streak then, so kind of appropriate. But I don't want rare stuff. I want extremely rare stuff. Like Proton. Certified. Okay. I'll take it. Well, I've got to anyway. I don't have a choice, but... Come on. Come on. Yes. A bit more. There's my octane. So that's three in the space of about 3 minutes, yeah? Going pretty strong so far. Keep it going like this. Keep it going. I don't want roadkill. I don't want roadkill. Certified? Okay. I gotta keep it if it's certified. Certified or painted, I'm keeping. No, you could have stayed on that one. You could have stayed on that one. But this is also a cool one to do. Come on. You gotta help me out here. Yes, area, yes. Stay. Yes! Are they painted? Or not? Certified! Nice! I think that is actually everything we've got there. Everything in those crates we've got. Anything else now is bonus. Go on, down, down! No! Yeah, we haven't got yellow, so. I lucked out down the end, don't mind. Come on. Come on. Come on, you know you wanna. You know you wanna give me that roadkill. Come on. We gotta have at least one, please, come on. Please, we've come so close. Go on, go on. Show me FSL. Yes. Yes. Certified or not? Nope. Just lovely wheels. Got a chicken man. In between my teeth. Oh no, again, come on. My luck. Incredible. Incredible luck here. So that's what, the fourth set of FSL I got today. Another snake skin, about my 20th. But hey, every decal helps towards trade ups. But as long as you've got certification on or painted on, I'm not gonna trade them up. No, no, why can you just stay on there? Please. Okay, not trading that one up. We gotta go straight in again now. I'm feeling lucky. I want that rush. I want that rush. No, that isn't a rush. Eyes on Rush. Come on. I know they can give me better than that. Come on. See, it's showing me what I've been lucky with. I said I wanted painted FSLs. I had painted FSLs. I said I wanted Arrow 51s. I got a set of certified Arrow 51s. So, if I say I want a black market decal, it's probably not going to give me one, but I can hope it can. Does. I can just hope it does. Because it's a nice game. Nope, no mystery. You know what? In that video, I look really bored. It might work. My heart's sort of skipping beats every time it slows down near it. We've got 15 more chances, oh come on. Could have gone to kilowatt. Right, so come on, next. Yeah, by the way, if you skip forward, I'm not like totally bored, I'm just pretending I'm bored. So it'll give me something good. Because last time when I got this lovely skin, or decal, I was just sat there like that. And it slowed down like this. And just gave me the good stuff, but it doesn't seem to be working today. Doesn't. I know it wants to give me it. But, you know. Kilowatt, yeah? Cool. It's good skin. Good skin. Use key, yes. The brightest picture I want to stop on. Brightest picture. Red one is brightest. Okay. Brightest coloured picture. See, I said brightest, I thought I meant white. Brightest and shiniest picture you want to stop on. It really needs to stop on brightest. Yeah, see, kilowatt. Certified as well. We're gonna have to check that. Come on, come on, you can do it, you can do it for me, do it for me. Do it for me. Right, let's get back into it. Come on, we're rolling. Yeah, we're rolling. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Nope. It's being mean to me now. This is the game's mean streak. Come on, two areas then. Two areas. I'm not going high with my expectations. I just don't want to go that low. Okay, give me a purple. Give me a purple. Purple and red. Purple and red. Oh, yeah. They're painted. Painted! Nice, weren't they? Lime. They're green or something. See, that's just giving me purple and so painted stuff. I'm happy with that. Or red painted stuff. I'm extremely happy with that. Or more FSLs. It could be orange, no? Okay. The icing on the cake, though, is when I said I want FSLs in, like, blue or green. And it gave me cobalt. Kilowatt? Yeah? Okay. Could have gone down a bit more, though. See? Now, certified, nice. I'm gonna have to check on these. I only need one certification of everything. Is that too much to ask? I don't think so. Yeah, I think the actual heat wave was certified as well or something. I just can't believe my luck on it. Is this the last one? Might be. Might be in the last crate. That gave us something good. Yes, it was. Right then, guys. Thanks for watching. I will see you again next time, where I will put all this stuff to good use. In the meantime, check out my channel if you want to. Like, favorite, and subscribe if you like the video. And I will see you again next time for some more action from me, Danmo. Bye.